A Kansas City woman is $6 million richer tonight.
And she didn't have to do anything to get it. KMBC9's Larry Moore joins us with those details. Larry.
Lauren Kelly, this is something. It's something we've been reporting on for months, Missouri's Unclaimed Property Program. And tonight, it helped one woman hit the jackpot. The woman, who wants to remain anonymous, received $6.1 million. Officials say one of her relatives invested in an obscure company several years ago, and the stock got lost, eventually growing to more than $6 million, a record for the state of Missouri.
There is so much money that's out there waiting for Americans to claim. I mean, just to give you an example, in Missouri alone, I have more than $600 million on hand waiting for Missourians.
The money can come from forgotten apartment security deposits, uncashed final paychecks, abandoned security deposits, and more. Back to you, Kelly.
And guess what, Larry? There is still millions of dollars waiting to be claimed, and you can still find out if you have any unclaimed property by heading to our website, KMBC.com. Click on As Seen On.